here we are standing in the middle of a highway looking for a water resource, a clean water resource for us to consume as well as to take back to Chennai, because we are looking for a secluded place. Basically, we don't want water that's already touched. So come travel with me as we go find a secluded place near Chennai and near Tamil Nadu, not even inside Tamil Nadu, near Tamil Nadu, on the border of Tamil Nadu and Andhra. Come on, let's go. So on this journey of finding a secluded place to get cleaner water source to Chennai, we have taken a detour from the Kolkata highway, which runs this way, and our route this way. We were trying to find off-beat road to get clean water that is possible. So we have now found that off-beat road. You can see around this area there's literally no one around here. So come on, as we go, put our feet on the forest land. We've been riding off-road for so long now that we have reached the end of the road. The bike is no more able to ride through that narrow passage that we have down there. So we're gonna park our bikes here and then walk our way on this journey to find the cleanest water resource near Chennai. Let's go. Walking on this jungle for so long on our journey on the search of a really good water resource, and we haven't really seen one. So this jungle goes really deeper as we go straight into it. Come, let's go and see if we can find any of those. Spiders, cobwebs everywhere. There's not even a path for us to walk here, so be careful. I think that's a spider. Be careful. These spiders or insects here can be extremely venomous, so be careful. I think we'll have to make a path for ourselves here. Break some trees, break some branches, but make sure you're safe. Intensifies as we go much deeper and deeper into the jungle. We've already walked around 5 to 6 kilometers on this unwalkable, untouchable, untraceable land. As you can see, the water actually comes up from the ground. It's actually a groundwater, so the water resource has to be somewhere near. There should be a river or a lake or a waterfall somewhere near. I can't hear it. Careful on the way. Do you see this? I think we are at a crossroads. It's a freshwater. I think there is some sort of a civilization, or at least a trace of civilization, that has lived here before.
I say we go this way. Do you hear it? You hear the water? I think it's this way. Come on.
So as you can see, unfortunately, there's a lot of water because of the recent cyclone that has hit this area really bad. There's this really, really unusable water. This water is not fit for drinking purposes. And there's also water, and there's also trees that has blocked the way in which we have to trail. So I think we're gonna need to take another detour to reach the water resource that we've been looking for. There was a crossroad before, and that was the cross of civilization and the place that was untouched. And now I think this cyclone has put an end to that particular route, which was the main link between the civilization and the main water resource that had to be here somewhere, because I keep hearing the sound of that. As you can see, there are lots of trees that has fallen on the way, and there's a lot of dirty water on the way also. If you probably get into this, you might catch any one of those salmonella or any Nutella sort of a virus. So come on, let's take a detour. I think you can hear the sound of it. Do you hear it? Camera, do you hear it? Okay, so the water source is just right there. If you see, it's just there that way. And since this was the main road, it got blocked, and I think there's gonna be an alternative plan that we'll have to devise. So I'm all set. So cameraman, please prepare yourself as well. I think we'll have to take a wetty route to the water source. Are you ready? All right, let's go. As you can see, we are literally making way to walk, because it's really a mess after this cyclone especially. So we are trying to please take a look down here. It's like a marshy land here. We are trying our max to give you guys the experience that we are facing now.
Okay, I think we have a plan. I think we'll have to move this a bit and then probably
make way this way. Always when you're in jungle, make sure you dust yourself after you're through the trees or through the bushes, because you'll never know what was there and what went inside you.
As you can see, I'm trying to go through the drier part of the rainforest, because my shoes are all wet, it's all marshy, so I'm just trying to find small piece of drier land that I can use. Careful, there's a thorn. Just go through this way. Yes, finally we have found the route to bypass this thorny bushes that were blocking our path, and that water that was stagnated in front of our water. So we're gonna go this way straight into the dry lands and then try to reach the bottom.
So finally, we have made it to our water resource, which is flowing there. Let us now try to bring this water to Chennai.
Huh? Come. So we're gonna walk up this way and show you the entire view of how it looks from the outside.
Thank you.
Come on.
But how do we get this water to Chennai? The traditional Chennai way. Camera crew, we are going to fill water in this bottle, take it back to Chennai, mix this a little bit in all the lakes, reservoirs, dams in Chennai. Okay? Now it's time to enjoy. So as you can see, the water source is from there, and we have got the water, and this water needs to be taken back safely to Chennai. And this was the route that we took when it first came. And because of really high winds, this place is not accessible now, because there are more trees and branches broken there. So we'll have to go through this way, or this way, probably this way, and rediscover our way back into the forest, back to Chennai, back to business. Lots of trees fallen off on this offbeat path. For example, you can see it here, and I think you'll have to jump. Look there. There you can see traces of civilization. An abandoned old house. Come, let's check it out if there's anything that's useful for us on this way back to Chennai. There was nothing useful for us in that structure over there. Let's go, it's already time.
A few moments later.
And I'm lost. Oh. There's also a risk of us getting lost before sunset, because I think it's really important for us to find our path out of this jungle before sunset, or else it's done. Not sure if I came this way, because the way which I came was that side. I'm not. I think we're lost. I see a path. Feels good to be back. Whew. We've got clean water resources that could be brought back to Chennai, near Chennai itself. So this is me, Lakshmi Narayan, from Vogue Tamilan. This is
Nari from ride.org.in.
Signing off.
Follow us, subscribe us, like the video.
Share the video, comment on the video, and make sure you press the bell icon.
Okay, Mama, bell icon. Yes, bell icon. Please press bell icons.